ShipIT 365 is the shipping solution by idyn for Business Central. With ShipIT 365, you can instantly book your outgoing transportation with a carrier and print all transportation documentation, including, of course, the shipping label. In this video, we'll briefly show how this works. We are logged in as a ShipIT manager, and we can see various aspects within Business Central related to setting up ShipIT 365, its implementation, and the operational flow. For the implementation, we have a setup wizard that guides you through the initial steps and also a setup menu. Additionally, there are instructional videos to clarify ShipIT 365, and online help is available if you have any questions. We will demonstrate how ShipIT 365 works using a sales order. Open the sales order, and we can see that we need to deliver to a customer in Amsterdam. This delivery is scheduled for tomorrow, October 10th. We are going to deliver a bulk of t-shirts from our castle, just the one piece, and we also see that the system has applied a service charge based on the order volume. We now have the option to either book transportation directly or take an intermediate step by asking the system which carriers can handle this delivery and at what cost. For this, we use the carrier select feature. We get an overview of all of our carriers and the services they offer for transporting goods from our warehouse to the customer in Amsterdam. The cheapest option here is €5.20 with DHL parcel via a Euro Plus service, and they will deliver tomorrow before 5 p.m. We also see another DHL parcel service for €10.20. This is the so-called express service, and it's more expensive because they will deliver by 11 a.m. We can make a selection here and proceed with the process. We have configured ShipIT within the setup to pass on the transportation costs to the customer. We can see that our service charge line has been adjusted. In this case, it's a net pass-through. You can also add a surcharge if needed. Now we have the option to create a transport order from the sales order. This can be fully automated or done manually by pressing the Create Transport Order button. The transport order is generated and we open it. The transport order document is the heart of ShipIT 365. Here we can see all details before we book our shipment with the carrier. On the right side, we have a map showing the route from our headquarters to the customer in Amsterdam. We are using DHL and the Europlus service as we selected in the carrier select function. You can manually adjust this if needed. We can also choose to use a different carrier or service from here. Next, we can book the ShipIT with DHL using the Book or Book and Print function. The latter will also print all transportation documentation instantly together with the label. At this point in time, the label comes out of the printer, which can also be seen on screen, and there it is. We can attach this label to the shipment, which will then be picked up by DHL. If we go back to the transport order, we can see that we received a DHL tracking number and a tracking link. When we return to our sales order, the source document for this transport order, we see that the fact box on the right has now been filled, showing that transport order 1464 was created and that the label has been printed. We can see the track and trace information below. Furthermore, we can see that we booked this order for €5.20 in shipping costs, as agreed with the carrier. Further below, in the shipping and billing section, we have several more pieces of information related to the shipment, including the track and trace number and, of course, the track and trace link. ShipIT allows you to easily select carriers and book shipments directly from Business Central and print all transportation documentation. This was a brief demo of ShipIT 365 in Business Central, showing how you can integrate carrier portals to book shipments directly from BC, print shipping labels, and generate all the required documentation. For a full demo, click on the next video. ShipIT 365 is a shipping solution for Business Central users. Book, ship, and print directly from Business Central. If you'd like to learn more about ShipIT 365, or if you have any questions, please feel free to contact us. We're here to help, and we can also provide more information on how ShipIT 365 can be implemented. Thank you for watching. Bye.